In the late 1970s, a group of businessmen from the planet Venus moved to extend their form to include the planet Earth. The Venusians knew that many cultures enjoyed the benefits of peppers, just as their people did back home. It was a wonderful new field the businessmen were playing in. So they met up with this woman, they liked the looks of her, and distributed their first pepper. It had to be held in a special ornamental device, which contained the pepper's special mental and physical powers. The container was a study in modern sculpture. The promiscuous woman left the site to go see her friend and mine, Sparkman.
So you say she just brought it over here and left it. It's peppers from Venus. I think we should take this thing apart and find the pepper. If she gave it to you, she obviously wanted you to eat the pepper. She knows you're Mexican. She knows you like peppers. She's giving you a pepper.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No. I don't think she wanted me to eat the pepper. I think she just wanted me to let it sit there. She said it's very powerful. It's from Lucian. It's for fucking Venus. I'm not gonna eat the pepper.
I think we should open up this thing. I really do. I really think that we should open it up and take out this pepper. It probably just looks just like a regular pepper. It probably is just a regular pepper. Let's just eat it. Come on. What do you say? I just take off the top and I eat the pepper. What else, you know, what could go wrong? It's a pepper. Venus. Yeah, right. From Venus. I'm going to open this baby up.
Looks hot and spicy, just like I like. I have to take a nice chunky bite.
I do believe I have come up with an idea. The idea concerns our neighbor, the Earth. They have peppers, but nothing of the caliber of our peppers. I suggest that we move to distribute our peppers in this new realm. Our money will double, triple, quadruple. We will all be very rich.
Over their lives, it will make them do things that they were never capable of doing before. Without proper training, they cannot take this huge, gigantic step to a new development. Money is too far. Money is what is wrong. It's not ethical. It's not right. We should not do it. We must warn the humans.
my God. Oh my God. Sparkman! Sparkman! Oh, what have I done? I should have listened to you! Oh, God! Sparkman! Oh, Sparkman! Sparkman! I'm sorry.
Venusian government, demanding that their pepper containers be equipped with warning labels. As of this day, the Venusians have ignored my request. They say they never received my letter.